South Carolina, we have some notable absences. Darwin Lamb, Jimmy Salt, and the esteemed Philip Simmons, for whom our South Carolina chapter is named. In North Carolina, we acknowledge the passing of Jimmy Alexander. His wife Cindy is here with us and been our director here at the conference, which job Jimmy originally would have had assigned as president of North Carolina chapter. So we've got all these fine people that we remember. We memorialize their passing with a 21-gun salute. Only we put all the powder of 21 guns in the anvil. Stand. Mr. McWhorter. Thank you, Stan. We appreciate that. Another added to the list there. Is anyone else? We just surveyed the different chapters during the weekend and came up with these names, and we missed one there and might have another one. All right. I'm going to get Bruce to light the anvil. And again, please move back at least to the cars or the outhouses. That red line is not far enough back.
They started canting just a little bit. After the time that one of them went up, came straight back down and hit the other anvil and broke one of the anvils.
Oh, wow.
It's like, because for a long time,
where did that fit? That's where they could do
that, you know? In the dish.
Oh, and have a string hanging out in that little fuse.
This one's got a fish in the bottom of it.
Talking around it. So, we're going to